I'm Latishia Williams. I'm 18 and I'm from Marietta, Georgia. My fiance's name is Rayon Horton and he's the man of my dreams. My wedding is taking place at a Christian holiness church. My vision for my wedding is summertime, flowers, bright colors. I have not found my wedding dress quite yet, but the dress that I do get will be the wedding dress of my dreams.
Who do we have with us here today?
I have Francis, my mother, bridesmaid Sydney, Artavia, and Vanessa, Marie.
Sister?
This is the difficult one.
Me and Marie pretty much have a up and down sister relationship, but I really love her.
What kind of dresses are you looking for? Do you have anything in mind?
I want something short, sexy.
My philosophy is when you go into the presence of God, that you should dress appropriately in His house.
Our mother, she's a pastor, so there will be absolutely no short dresses today. No.
Okay, looks like I've got my hands full today right out of the gate.
Ashley better say her prayers to make this one happen.
I want something that's gonna make my breasts look big and my butt look big, too.
So what color are you thinking about?
Lavender, okay. Lilac.
Now, what do you think about the style of this dress?
I love the dress. It's hot.
Okay, show off the booty, right?
Yes.
Look at the leg, you can show. Yes, I like this dress.
That's a no-no.
Everyone on the floor today are pulling short dresses. My mother and I are looking at long dresses.
Okay. I think this is cute.
Women shouldn't expose a lot.
This bride couldn't have more opposite visions than her mother and sister. I need Crystal's help on this just to make sure that the bride really gets what she wants.
I think we're gonna have to use a little bit of reverse psychology. Let's put the girls in some long dresses.
Okay.
Have the bride eliminate them and then set the record straight with mom and sister.
Yeah, okay. Sounds good.
Ooh.
Vanessa is wearing a long chiffon dress with a sequined bodice. Artavia is wearing a long chiffon, one-shoulder dress with a flower detail. Marie is wearing a long satin V-neck dress with a rosette detail.
So tell me what you like.
I love this dress.
No, Marie. I think I want to see y'all in more something more shorter.
Hush.
Really?
You don't need short dresses. You got to think about it. You're going to have church folks there. There's going to be people that you got to respect.
Marie, we're going to try these short dresses.
Okay. Sydney, get up here and try the short dress, and I'm taking your spot because I'm going to put on a short dress.
Shut the hell up already and put the dress on.
I'm not playing. I will pout, cry, throw a tantrum, whatever.
We're gonna have to come up with a new plan for this appointment. Since the sister refuses to put on short dresses, we're gonna put her in the long blue dress from the last round and put the other two girls in short purple dresses that the bride loves. Vanessa is wearing a short chiffon sweetheart neckline dress with crisscross ruching on the entire dress. Artavia is wearing a short chiffon, one-shoulder dress with a flower detail. Okay, we just put the same blue dress from the last round on her.
So starting with Vanessa's dress, tell me what you like about it.
It says summertime.
It's not wedding appropriate.
I love it. I am very, very upset.
I don't think there's any chance that we're going to get these two sisters to agree on a dress today.
Let me say this. Sometimes people are self-conscious. Marie is not comfortable in a short dress.
I really want Marie to feel comfortable because I really love her.
All this time, we thought it was about covering up in church, but it's really covering up her insecurities.
How you feeling, Andrew?
I like this dress. I'll get married in it. It's elegant, not too flashy.
It is a nice dress.
Mother.
Yes, baby.
What you think?
Love it.
Is this your dress?
I say yes to the dress.
You're saying yes?
The dress is very, very beautiful. We can move, dance, party, look fabulous all at the same time.
Marie was right.
And look, she just did all that and they're still in. Mama, yay, high five.
I'm just so happy. I was so ready for the big day to see the girls with their pretty dresses on.
Bride Jordan loves a dress, but can't say yes without her mother's blessing.
She's been kind of the mom and dad in my life. I need to have her by my side. Like, she's the only family I have.
It's so frustrating. Jordan's mom needs to trust her daughter and trust her decision.
I'm happy that you're happy. And I'm gonna accept this decision. Even if it's not perfectly the way I wanted it.
It makes me feel a lot better.
It wasn't until today that I was really understanding how much pain Jordan was in regard to the fact that I haven't been supportive.
This is a huge stepping stone for us.
What do you think, Mom?
I think they're beautiful. I think it looks good on all three of them.
So, Jordan, are these your dresses?
I don't know.
Are you kidding me?
I'm just concerned that, like, it's a spring wedding. So it's like, is that gonna be too dark?
No. I just wanna show you a little something. Okay, you hold the pink down low. See how it just kind of brightens them up?
Yeah, I really like it. I don't know, I'm still hesitant to say yes.
Since Jordan's concerned the navy may be too dark, I'm going to show her some dresses in a lighter color to settle any doubts she may have thinking that the navy is too dark.
Again.
Here she is in the navy.
So I don't like that dress as much.
Amanda is wearing a sweetheart halter neck. And Chelsea in the plush pink.
How beautiful.
Chelsea is wearing a ruffle V-neck with a sash at the waist.
Oh, I don't know now, because I like the pink color on you.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have done this.
Okay, so Mom, which dress do you think Jordan should choose?
Absolutely, the blue dress is stunning.
Okay, Jordan, so back to my question.
Yeah.
Is that your dress?
Yes.
Yay! I feel so much better leaving here today. I have a dress, I have a mom that is way more supportive, so I'm excited. I love it.